shark! This way! Over here!
This horror was everywhere I went, circling me. The cops didn't stand a chance. They were after a writer, not a monster. I imagine that the broadcast tower in the distance was part of the local radio station. Maine seemed like a decent guy. Perhaps he could give me directions to the coal mine. Unnatural shadows clung to the gate. The darkness that was trying to stop me. I wouldn't get through without a light. There was no power to the searchlight. took me a moment to recognize the flashbang grenades. They were an ideal weapon for my situation.
Team 1, come in. Over. Team 1, this is Sheriff Breaker. Report. Over. Team 2, come in. I need a report. Over. Come on, guys. Talk to me. Come in, please. Over.
Silence!
hope Maine could lend me a car to get to the coal mine.
Come on in, Mr. Wake.
Oh, I'm so glad you could find the time to do this, Mr. Wake.
Nowhere to run down, Dean Brown. You back away from me. Don't hurt.
Whoa. Everyone calm down. Put the gun down. We're all friends here, right?
Cool your jets, Nightingale. We got him. What the hell's the matter with you? There's a civilian in there.
Me, you hear me?